Methamphetamine is a potent stimulant drug. Although it's approved by the FDA for the treatment of ADHD and obesity, and was commonly prescribed for these conditions in the United States in the 1950s and 60s, today its use is primarily recreational. A less potent isomer, or form, of the methamphetamine molecule, however, is found in several over-the-counter decongestants. A crystallized form of methamphetamine, often referred to as crystal meth, is commonly abused and is a smokable form of the drug. The main mechanism of action of methamphetamine in the central nervous system is similar to that of amphetamine. The drug first binds to proteins that are responsible for transporting the neurotransmitters dopamine, norepinephrine, and serotonin from the synaptic cleft and back into the neurons that release them. Methamphetamine is taken up into neurons via these transporter proteins. Once inside the neuron, methamphetamine disrupts the packaging of dopamine, norepinephrine, and serotonin into synaptic vesicles, which leads to high levels of these neurotransmitters inside the neuron, eventually causing the increased release of these neurotransmitters. This is thought to be responsible for the recognizable psychostimulant effects of methamphetamine. Methamphetamine also causes increased release of norepinephrine in the sympathetic nervous system, which is thought to be the primary mechanism in methamphetamine's strong effects on the cardiovascular system. Despite the similarities in mechanism, however, methamphetamine is considered a more potent drug than amphetamine. Studies have identified several possible reasons for this increased potency. One is that methamphetamine is more lipophilic than amphetamine, which enables it to cross into the brain very rapidly and efficiently. This can cause quickly occurring, intense, and long-lasting effects. Studies have also found methamphetamine may cause more dopamine release than amphetamine, which suggests methamphetamine also may be generally more effective at increasing neurotransmitter levels.